Crimping is a process for mechanically attaching specialized connectors to multi-strand wiring. There are literally thousands of different types of crimp for different applications. Each type of crimp has a dedicated crimping tool to apply it. In this video, we'll look at Faston type crimps, which are used to connect thicker wires and are extremely common in industry. First, strip around 5 mm from the end of the wire. Insert the crimp into the tool into the right colour-coded slot with the narrow part of the crimp inside the jaws. Push the stripped wire inside the narrow part of the crimp. Ratchet the tool to close the jaws, and then apply pressure to crush the crimp. This is a spade connector for a Faston crimp, which is colour-coded and fixed in the same way. The spade connector pushes into the Faston crimp to form the connection. In applications where there's possible movement, vibration or other mechanical stresses, multi-core wire is used because of its flexibility. This creates a problem since mechanical connectors need a solid wire end to grip effectively. To provide a solid end when using multi-strand wire, a bootlace crimp is attached. First, strip a 15 mm length of insulation off the wire. Insert the crimp into the appropriate size slot in a bootlace crimping tool. And then insert the end of the wire without twisting it. Ratchet the handle to compress the crimp. This gives you a solid end to the multi-strand wire that contacts can attach to.